You know you have commitment issues when a 3-hour movie scares you. Me.